G'day folks, it's that time of the week again. Welcome back to Modded Minecraft. Alrighty. Let me just do a quick check. I don't think I have any leather. Might have some books though. Five books. Okay. Let's grab some of these. I hear a pigman. Or is that an enderman? Fuck, it might have been an enderman. Never mind. Not important right now. If I put you there. Well, that sucks. Oh well, he's a book instead. What do we got? Blast protect, sharpness, efficiency. What else can we get? Protection, sharpness. Boo! This is crap. Bah. Come on, give me something useful. Crappy enchantments. Well, that sucks. I don't have good luck. It's an enderman! Let's kill it. What's that doing all the way over there? Hey, Andy! Die! Haha! Enderpearl! Woohoo! Alright, let me think. So I've got wheat. What I need though is a piece of stone fence so I can close the cows in. Yes, that is what I need. So let's go back inside and get that. Go get me some cows. They were, if memory serves, to the north. My lovely machine. down here, if memory serves. There's some sheep. There's a lot of pigs. And there's some moo cows. How many moo cows? I see one. I see two. Is there a third? Yes, there is. Way over there. I'm gonna kill it. I'm gonna kill one and try to drag the other two over. Hey, moo cow! Die, moo cow! I don't want raw beef in my bag, thank you. Ooh, I got leather. Sweet. Alrighty then. Where'd the other cow go? There were two over here, where'd it go?
No.
Mother Humper. Oh, there it is. All good, I found it.
No.
Look what I got! Look what I got! I can't see where the fuck I'm going.
No.
You look derpy as fuck, you know that? Village.
No.
I don't think I want to go down that way. All that way. That looked like a very painful drop.
No. No.
Oi, Kaffir Brain. Come on. Thank you. Ha ha ha. All right. I'll set up the sheep. Come morning, I want to make sure I've got enough upgrades for what I need to do. For the time being, I need to get back inside where the zombies can't get me. Momentary lag while memory cleans up the thing. Now then, what upgrades do I have? I have an energy upgrade. I have a feeding upgrade. I don't appear to have an animal upgrade. So I'll need that. Probably need a few other things, but I don't have them handy. Is there a furnace upgrade in here? No, there is not. Do I have one in here? No, I do not. Easy enough. Collector upgrade, I'll need redstone and funnels. Got an energy I need. Feeding, cooking, collector, furnace. Redstone and furnaces. Zombie! Some iron. And some redstone. Alright. I'm gonna make two of these. Or I would if I had remembered to grab more upgrade cases. Which I didn't, I'm stupid. various sorts. Time. So to sleep I goes. Doesn't look like I've had any pigmen spawn yet. Probably a good Whoa, hello. Damn it, he bought it. Where'd he go? Damn it, I wanted to kill him. Whoa! Where'd that come from? Over there. Yeah, that's right, you're on fire. Now you're dead. Whoa, there's another one. Can't shoot for shit. Now you got him. Don't tell me I had a bloody... I did. I had a drawer for the chests. I'm a stupid. Run! Oh, for the love of... Thank you. Did I just hear a bat in my home? Some beef in there, and it cooks! Beautiful. I'm gonna take that. mine is out of seed. Shame that. Well, anyway. Let's... Yeah. Let's grab some more stone fencing. Let's see if I can't lure in a few sheep. Unlike the cows and the pigs, I'm not actually going to put a killing upgrade in the sheep pen. Just a breeder. I'm going to endlessly breed sheep. For wool. I'm going to dye them lots of funny colours. Bloody chests. Oh, for the love of it. Thank you. I have sheep, the only thing I will need is rabbits. I'm going to put this in now. 2, 3, 4. I'll need to make an energy upgrade. That goes there. I think my slot upgrades ended up in storage again. No big deal. I can sort that out myself. I'ma put that... Why do I still have you? Must have made one too many. Let's go find me some sheep. Maybe find a black one. Black sheep! There's one. And a white sheep. Good. Come on, sheepy. Here, sheepy, sheepy. Follow me, sheepy. Now, I love lamb as much as the next Aussie bloke, but these guys are more valuable to their wool. Come on. Brain dead. Come on, you derpy sheep. Come on. Follow the food. That's right. I have a tasty treat. Come and get it. Follow me to your new home. Come on. The gap. And you, come on. Come on, you dumb shit. There you go. Have some of that, have some of that, and... Ha ha! Alrighty, now I just need to get a feeding upgrade on that thing, and an energy upgrade, and I will have all the sheep I could want. Sworn. Did I not make two feeding? Did I put a feeding upgrade on it, or did I? No, I'm confused now. Now I'm very confused. Oh. That'd be why. No, that one doesn't need a furnace upgrade, it needs an energy upgrade. I did not put a feeding upgrade on. Have to go fix that. Hang on, slot upgrades. There we go. Took me this bloody long just to get a couple of cows and sheep. Duck. There's a zombie. Come on, zombie, fall! No? Damn it. You guys have been busy! Okay, so I'm out of seeds. I'm out of carrots, and there's creepers! Run away! There's the timer. I shall restock those chests. Next episode. Did I just see a skelly? Yes. Yes, I did. And a creeper. Sandra, don't do something stupid. You can't help it. There's got to be a way to rearm those guys. Well, anyway. I think that's it for me today. I'll see you folks Tuesday for Fable Anniversary. I'm uploading my weekday videos while I'm off at work for the doll, so yeah. Not impacting on my computer time, yay! Anyways, if you enjoyed the video, leave us a like, comment, subscribe, all that fun stuff. And until Tuesday, enjoy the rest of your day.